Losing five seniors last year, they had really set a high standard, and a Seminole standard, we call it. And so these two seniors that we have now are having to teach a large group of young players what that standard is. And so I think, obviously, putting on a uniform for the first time, there'll be great expectations for them to go out and to perform. But I think more importantly for me as a coach is them getting that floor time experience.
Being excited about the season is really good. Like, we have new freshmen, they ready to play. Like, I know everybody kind of like tired of practice for a whole month, and like everybody is ready to play come Sunday.
The Seminole standard, which is playing hard all the time and understanding what that takes. If you've been a high school player, you don't necessarily understand the tempo and the physicality of the game. If you are coming in and you have played with a different program, it's understanding what's expected of you. I think, too, that we've been practicing a very long time. We've been practicing through the summer, going on our foreign tour, and it's really time for games to kick in so we can get a feel for why we're practicing so hard every day.
It's really good to have like the people that have been here last year and a couple years now, and Morgan Jones coming on this team is going to really help us out a lot with the way she know how to like shoot, pass. Like, it's going to be a good combination of this team.
I think the attitude, the desire to learn and to be better, it's so young in the season that we can't look at this as, it's here, as much as we need to look at it as, we have an opportunity to get better. And when we hit ACC, I think it'll be more like, it's here.